What's up everyone and welcome back. So I've just bought Shikaru's character because I can't buy the other one because I've got enough fighting points, so I'm just gonna do Shikaru's story now.
Mortalized and best seeking strength.
I've got two fights, so let's just continue on with it. Yeah, it just goes like this at first, because she fights that one, doesn't she? Some point. God, come on, let me help, will you? Don't know why this one's sticking so bloody long. Finally. God. Just like that, eh? Done and dusted.
No way!
Oh, yes, Willie. You're not talking time now.
Why do you always fight with me for no reason? No reason? But challenging you to a fight is the best way to test your true skill. Maybe. But we're not kids anymore, and we fight every time we see each other. Is this the best use of our time? Recently, I've been thinking. Being strong or becoming stronger, I wonder, is that the best way for me to live? Does this make me happy? Oh, Miss Sakura. Has your passion for street fighting always been that terribly minuscule? Then, would you say the same thing if he was here? Huh? Really, Ryu-san? Have you seen him? Oh, please, not so close! Yes, indeed, I saw Mr. Ryu. Recently, during a crisis, I summoned a group of fighters from all over the world. He was his typical self. I'm sure even now he's off somewhere deep in training.
If it's Ryu-san, then that's a different story. I want to see him. I want to fight him.
I see. So Ryu-san is still training. That sounds like fun. I wish I could go see him. I wish, but I can't. I don't have money like Kamsu Ryu-san. I still have to work a part-time job. How could I go jetting around the world on a whim?
Excuse me, you work here? There's somebody who's going crazy over by the crane game.
Oh well, back to work.
Okay, I'm on my way.
He summoned me because of some emergency. It seems that her best friend is troubled about something.
Well, it's not like that exactly.
I see that. In that case,
time, she's gonna fight him.
If you're troubled, instead of talking, perhaps this might be better.
Yeah.
Okay, she fancies him, doesn't she? Boom, just like that, done and dusted. More story time, eh? More talking, I suppose.
You've become stronger. Your skills have improved greatly. It seems that your worries have helped you mature.
Yeah, a lot of time has passed since we last fought. We all have to grow up at some point.
Try and say is that you love him, you fancy him, that's what it is really. So yeah, that's the last chapter I've got. So I don't know if I'm gonna do another video of this game doing all that character, maybe, maybe not, I'm not really sure. So that anyway, that's Shikara's that's Shikara's Sword Understood, and that's all the characters that I've got. I just need one more character, but I might not bother, depends. You'll know if I do another video of this, but... So, on that note, I'm going to call that a day. And maybe my next video might be the main Spider-Man 2, maybe later on this year. I don't know when, though, but... So, I just hope you a lot have enjoyed me watching me play this game as much as I've enjoyed playing it. It's a big step up from the... 90s Street Fighter and all that. So all I could say is, my name's K91 and this has been Street Fighter 5, the arcade edition, and I'll see you all in a bit when my next video is, which I'm not sure about, so take care, bye.